Hi fam! On today's episode of Eulogy and Translation, Oriki Yati Tumo, we have Ibadan. Let go! Ibadan, let's go! Ibadan, you will start your criticism. In the house of Oluyole, the city of Ibikunle, the home of Ogumola, the one who sees the war and rejoices. Ibadan, I'm a Jorosun, what my jack me, oh, what my jack me, jack, and I want my feet, and I'm farting. Ibadan, the offspring that eats shmangos as supper, devour the snail and the shell, then use the remaining as drinking purpose. Ibadan, maja, maja, yeah, you don't, ja, loja, kinyo. Ibadan, do not dust up like a day before, which you battled with your neighbors in war. Ibadan, tingbo, nile be, nigba, lejo. Eleye, lelolo, miti teru, tomo, laye, bongbo, mu. Aseji, relo, miabu, mubu. Ibadan, the benevolent town, which the non-indigenous and indigenous obtain water from Eleye, lelo, and Aseji, relo, river. Ibadan, kure, Ibadan, bere, kyo, to, wane, biole, ebe, jare, niu. This is Ibadan, where you had before going in. A place where the thief escapades over the owner. Aki iwaye o, ka ma laru unkan lara ijagboro laru Ibadan. We cannot be in this world and be flawless. Brawling is the flaw of the Ibadan people. Have you heard the meaning of their eulogy? Ibadan people know they joke o. They know they joke. Ibadan I hello. Don't forget to share, like, and comment. Follow too. Thank you. God bless you. See you some other time. Bye.